So in these two videos, we have a super wet run on the left and a, well, slightly less wet run on the right. And look at the difference in acceleration here, not to mention top speed.